42 on the charts.
What?
Hi, Tom Dean.
Hey.